I ever stuck into any singer in showbiz.
That's funny though, bro. He said, nah, don't say I was hitting Christina Aguilera, bro. Give me some real rumors. Say I was hitting J-Lo, the baddest bitch alive. One of the greatest albums of all time in hip hop is Marshall Mathers LP, and a lot of people want me to start reacting to some of the songs from there. I did Criminal already. I think I did Kim. I think that's it. So now we got I'm Back. We got the lyrics too. So let's get straight into it, bro.
That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. I'm back. I murder a rhyme one word at a time. You never heard of a mind, it's perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine. It ain't gonna help. What good's it gonna do against the man that strangles himself?
Whoa.
Better get rid of that nine. It ain't gonna help. What good's it?
I murder a rhyme one word at a time. You never heard of a mind as perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine. It ain't gonna help. What good is gonna do against a man that strangled himself? You know how crazy that is, bro? If you robbing somebody, like imagine having your gun pointed at somebody, they say, point it closer. I strangled myself. Bro, that is crazy.
But heard of a mind is perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine. It ain't gonna help. What good's it gonna do against a man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell, like hell. Shit, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell. Be thankful it's jail. I used to be my mom.
You talking about Marilyn Manson? I'm waiting for hell, like hell. Shit. I'm waiting for hell, like hell. Shit, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell. Was he talking about Charles Manson? Cause Charles Manson's actually locked up. Marilyn, I'm tripping.
Anxious as hell, Manson, you're safe in that cell. Be thankful it's jail. I used to be my mommy's little angel at 12. 13, I was putting shells in a gauge on the shelf. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in his kid's mailbox. I used to give a fuck, now I can give a fuck less. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much stress, stress, too much stress, depressed. Too upset, it's just too much.
What makes Eminem so good, bro, is just he rhymes like words in the rhymes. Like, what I think of success, it sucks. Too much press. He literally rhymes sucks and press with success. Like, a lot of rappers can't do that. That's what makes him one of the GOATs. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press. I'm stressed. Too much stairs. Too breast. Too upset. And he's literally naming everything in pairs, bro, in twos. Like, what I think of success, it sucks. Too much press, I'm stressed. Too much stares, too breasts, too upsets. It's just too much mess. I guess I must, bro. I don't know no other rapper can do stuff like that. That's lyrical genius.
Stress, too much stress, too breasts, too upset. It's just too much mess. I guess I must just blew up quick. Yes. Grew up quick. No. Was raised right. Whatever you say is wrong. Whatever I say is right. You think of my name now whenever you say hi. Became a commodity cause I'm W-H-I-T-E. Cause MTV was so friendly to me. Can't wait till Kim sees me. Now was it worth it? Look at my life. How was it perfect? Read my lips, bitch. What, my mouth isn't working? You hear this finger? Oh, it's upside down. Here, let me turn this motherfucker up right now. Degenerate's head and reach into it just to see if he's influenced by me, if he listens to music, and if he...
Bro, let's just look at the wordplay. I can't even talk now, bro. I take each individual degenerate's, bro, influence, like, the innocent... Just the wordplay.
Degenerate's head and reach into it just to see if he's influenced by me, if he listens to music. And if he feeds into this shit, he's an innocent victim and becomes a puppet on the string of my tennis shoe. My name is Slim Shady. I've been crazy way before radio didn't play me. The sensation.
the main edible. It's King Kniff on the internet trying to lure your kids with him into bed. It's a sick world we live in these days. Slim for Pete's sake, put down Christopher Reeve's legs. Jeez, you guys are so sensitive. Slim, it's a touchy subject. Crying, just don't mention it. Mind with no sense in it. Pride gets so frenetic, eyes get so squinty. I'm blind from smoke in them with my windows tinted with nine limos rented. Doing lines of coke in them with a bunch of guys hopping out all high and those in it. And that's where I get my name from. That's why they call me. Add an AK-47, a revolver.
He talking about Columbine? Bro, I take 7 kids from Columbine, stand them all in line. Add an AK-47, a revolver, a 9, and a Mac-11. And it ought to solve the problem of mine. Eminem would have got canceled, bro. That's... just him saying that is crazy. Like, the man's a lyrical genius. For him just to, like, not really make fun of, like, the situation, but I take 7 kids from Columbine, stand them all in line, add an AK-47, a revolver, a 9, and a Mac-11, and I ought to solve the problem of mine?
Take 7 from... stand them all in line. Add an AK-47, a revolver, a 9, a Mac-11 in and ought to solve the problem of mine. And that's a whole school of bullies shot up all at one time. Cause shady, they call me as crazy as the world was over this whole Y2K thing. And by the way, NSYNC, why do they sing?
Am I the only one who
realizes they stink? Should I dye my hair pink and care what y'all think? Lip sync and buy a...
is he talking about Pink, the singer? Cause this was like early 2000s, so this is when NSYNC, Backstreet Boys, Pink, Christina Aguilera, Limp Bizkit, all of them were big. He says, should I dye my hair pink and care what y'all think? Lip sync and buy a bigger size of earrings?
Lies as they stink. Should I dye my hair pink and care what y'all think? Lip sync and buy a bigger size of earrings? That's why I tend to block out when I hear things. Cause all these fans screaming is making my ears ring. So I just throw up a middle finger and let it linger longer than the rumor that I was sticking it to Christina. Cause if I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz, it'd be Jennifer Lopez.
Alright, now we talk about J-Lo, the queen? The Puerto Rican queen? The idol? Bro.
Christina, cause if I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz...
that's funny though, bro. He said, nah, don't say I was hitting Christina Aguilera, bro. Give me some real rumors. Say I was hitting J-Lo. The baddest bitch alive. At that time, she was the baddest woman alive. Say that I was hitting her. And he talking about Puff, bro.
Rumors that I was sticking it to Christina. Cause if I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz, it'd be Jennifer Lopez. And Puffy, you know this. I'm sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck. If this chick was my own mother, I'd still fuck her with no rubber and come inside her and have a son and a new brother at the same time and just say...
what? What type of ancestral DNA ancestry thing is... I'm sorry, Puff, but I don't give a... if this chick was my own mother, I still would no rubber and come inside of her, have a son and a new brother at the same time. And then to say that ain't my... bro, just to think about that, bro. That's not even possible, bro. But to say that you don't care if J-Lo was your mom, you would still hit her. And then, like, he didn't just stop it with that, bro. He wanted to say, oh, I'll come inside her and have a son and a brother. Because if it's your mom and she have a kid, that's automatically your brother or sister, whatever. But then he said it's yours, so. What happens if that does happen? If you have sex with your mom and she has your baby, is that true? Is that making your son and your brother? Ugh. Right, who thinks of that, though? Who sits there and thinks of stuff like that?
Fuck her with no rubber and come inside her and have a son and a new brother at the same time and just say that it ain't mine. What's my name?
I hope we done. Well, I can't take no more of this.
That's why they call me Slim Shady. I'm back. I'm back. That's why they call me
2001. I'm blew out from this blunt. Fuck.
That is crazy, bro. Let me know what other Eminem songs you want me to react to. Let me know in the comments. And we out.